Hey guys, what's up? It's Last Girl. So I unlocked the Melina MK3 skins. It was last week in the Towers of Time. Race Against the Time, yeah, that's what it's called. And you had to be top 5 to have her mask and her skins. And guys, I've been grinding. As you can see, I did 76 towers, oh my gosh. And one of you guys on Twitter gave me like a super good augment set, and that really helped me out. So thank you so much for that again. And yeah, let's check it. I'm gonna check out the customization, how it looks like. So guys, for the ones who didn't grind in the Towers of Time, the skin is in the shop for 22 hours, almost a day. I think this is pretty stupid because there are a lot out of there that were grinding in the towers. Like, I understand for the people who I'm happy for you if you can buy it, of course. It's Netherrealm put it in there. But I think it's kind of disrespectful for so many people who grind it in the Towers of Time. I'm so lucky that I had good augments, so I didn't have to play that much. But there are actually people who did like thousands of towers. Yeah, okay, hundreds or whatever. And then you see this. This is really disrespectful. Like, couldn't they wait for like a week or a month or... No, I think this is not cool. So yeah, for the ones that didn't know about the Race of Time, you can get it in the shop. It's there. It's only this color, but I think if you're like in the player select, you're selecting your Melina skin and you press options to choose her, you get the alternate color. The only thing you're missing out right now is the mask. But still, I think this is really weird. Like, grinding goes for nothing. If I knew this, I wouldn't have done the Race of Time. Race Against Time, I mean. I would have just bought it with my crystals. But yeah, it is what it is, right? Here we go. Which one are we gonna replace? I love them all. Yeah, I gotta replace this one then. Oh, it's here, it's here, it's here. Wow. Wow, gorgeous. When I saw it with like the other female skin pack, the Jade, Scarlet, Kitana having this, I was like, there's one missing, and that's Melina. And finally she's here, guys. Finally. I'm so happy. I'm so, so, so happy. I know for the ones who missed it, that we didn't know about this, that it comes into the store. Kingdom in waiting. If it looked like this, you would think she could be Kitana. Except for the ice. But yeah, who's really focusing on the ice? Not me, I think. Oh, I love this color. I really like this color. So I'll check the other color. Gorgeous. I'm curious, like the other colors that I think there will be more. How can we unlock them? Or buy them? Or... Yeah. If you had to pick one, which one is better? This is an old school one. Oh, this is hard. Yeah, when I choose the other color, like when I play online, it will be the other color, right? I think so. So I'm going for this now. I'm gonna play some matches and then I'm gonna use this one and the alternate color. And I think the alternate color must be this one. Okay, let's go. I'm ready. I'm ready to slay with MK3 costume. I have no common grab in this one. Nope. Oh my god, Shiva. Of course. The hourglass. So lately, Shiva's guys, I thought I knew how to play against them, but I think I forgot. So that means I have to lab that. It's exactly like Mortal Kombat 9, what I was afraid of. Round one. Fight. Oh, a bit too late. I always never use the back three. You will die. I think that's like in to Sindel. How do you say that? A rock punch? Okay, not what I tried. Oh. Yeah, the Ford 1 works a lot. Nice. It didn't do any what is it called? Any unblockable. Dragon drop.
Melina wins.
Yeah, it even has the enhanced dragon
Round
drop.
Round 1. Fight.
Okay, he's playing way more defensive. Oh, he tried it there. Was a recovery while I tried to... Okay, Lasty? Why are you so YOLO? Can you explain? What? I didn't have back one! That's a mid! Huh?
Round two,
or wasn't... Okay, fight. I have to watch this back. Yeah, I'm dead. I was really YOLO. If you blocked, I would be like Losty. Yeah, he tries to duck and down too. No. He delayed that time. Okay. He down twos a lot, so I should go for the mid.
Come closer.
I like that sound.
Final round, fight.
Try to go for the overhead. Yeah, the range isn't the best. Ah, save for Shiva though. Depends what move we're using. I tried to down three. Down three is pretty slow. In that kind of cases, I should have went for the down one when she was already in my face. Woo! I'm dead. Wow, that was confirmed.
Finisher.
La 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 la.
Friendship. Melina wins.
Rat bastard.
Ooh, Kano.
Feral femme.
Going for the common grab.
Scorpionville.
Kano is so annoying at the moment, guys. Like when he does a spit move into a down one. He usually does the acid after, or he goes for a common grab, or there are so many options, and I feel like I have to keep blocking almost everything, even though I know you can like flawless block the down one.
Well, color me gobsmacked. You and Tanya.
Name your price, Kano. I must avenge her.
Because it's personal, it's gonna cost extra.
Round one. Fight!
Wait, what? Down one? Okay, I'm dead. Oh, that move is pretty punishable. Like, yeah, that. I think I was expecting. Hi. Yeah, that's a low. And he was playing on Wi-Fi, so. Is it because of Wi-Fi or? I don't know. Well, the intro was interesting though. I have to listen to it again. I didn't pay that much attention to it. But then I heard Tanya and you. Yeah, it's definitely Koto. Lani.
Aztec ass kicker.
Okay, he has a panther. And totem? I think.
Round one. Fight!
Okay. Okay. What? Wait a second. What happened there? Exactly the same. Okay, I think I should stop doing forward form. I definitely should. I'm dead. Yeah, thought so.
This battle ends.
I think round at the moment it's really Melina's nemesis. Yeah, I don't do anything. Okay, I was still my wake up. Okay, come and grab him. You have to jump. Can't duck it. So lastly, he does a lot of rolls. What can you do? You can grab, like again. Yeah, this time he didn't have a bar. So, oh no 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 no. You saw? I thought it was going to go. Ooh, ouch, 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 ouch. Okay. Oh, blockable! No! Why did I do that? Why? Oh my god, that was so stupid. Wow, when I was in, then I saw it. I was like, what? Oh, okay, okay. GG, GG. Smart wake ups. I was like, he's going again for the roll, so you have to grab to stop the roll. And he jumped. He jumped on wake up. So that defeats my grab. Okay. I think I understand his gameplay.
Round one.
Let's see.
Fight!
That spawn still drops, guys. Oh my flip. Okay. Wow, it actually worked. Oh, is that really what he tried to do? He doesn't go for the common grab, so I keep jumping. But he's like, nope, I'm not going for it. Not sure what you are doing. Yeah, the range is awful on the 112. I think Melina's range game is pretty.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, forward one, but it's high. I could have used my ball there. My roll. Ouch! Woo! Wow, okay, that's a nice conversion. Okay, in the corner. I absolutely don't want to stand on.
Oh,
They're gonna... Nope, up two. Okay, you're gonna tell the common grow this thing. When I thought he was going for it again. He doesn't know about that?
Finish him.
Wow. Woo! You see me jumping, guys?
Malina
yeah.
Wins.
I'm like, he's going to use the common grab after that starter. But then he doesn't. He goes for the other move. Which is a juggle. So you have to guess. Is he going for, should I take the common grab or should I risk the jump? But if you're gonna risk the jump, you can corner you very easily. And that's what you not want to be in this
round
game,
one.
In the corner.
Fight.
Doesn't matter what character, every character is good. Not sure what's going on with Mike. Not sure if he knows what's going on with him. Okay, I thought he was going to, yeah. The breakaway. Oh. Nice punish. No, lost it, lost it, lost it. Why did you beat her? Okay, not what I tried. Wow. That was really not what I tried. I think I tried to do up two, but I jumped instead.
Round two. Fight!
I'm gonna have to fly. No! I did a hop? It still hits me? Wait a second. Or was it too late? No, 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 I lost the. What did I. Good, I had a bar. Nope. That wasn't a hit confirmed, Lusty. Okay. It has to be so quick though. Like if you punish with forward one. And two. Four.
Brutality.
The flower. Flower splinting. This quick.
Wins.
And it's there. Wow, I did so many mistakes. I play sometimes so impatient with her, and sometimes I don't adapt to the player's playstyle.
Trying to hold my feeling, I don't know what's right. I'll find the best way, I think that I might. I know you're